Thank you. Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin. A life filled with opportunity awaits you, traveler.
Name's Anji, and if you try anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head. Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Anji, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now. I set up those targets a long time ago. I shoot at them from time to time. Don't want to get rusty with my bow. That I am. You know how to use one? Well, let me know if you ever want to practice. If you need a bow, there's one on the rack to the left of the door. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My father was rarely home, so it was my mother who actually taught me how to use a bow. She always said composure was the key to a successful archer. If you can remain calm, even in the midst of chaos, your arrow will most likely find its target. Okay, let's see what you can do. Remember to stay within the boundaries and only use the practice arrows. I have some if you don't have any. Aim for the middle target. Try and hit the middle target. Here you go. Shoot the mid. Shoot the middle target. Nice shot, right on target. Now hit the target to the left. Great shot. Now hit the target to the right. Nice shot. Right on target. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Thank you. Yeah? Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My older brother took me out hunting a lot when I was little. At the time, it was difficult to keep food on the table, let alone have enough left over to sell at the market. So whenever we came across more than one deer in a single location, it was imperative we kill as many as we could. If you can learn to keep your composure and trust that each shot is true, then you should be able to quickly handle multiple targets. When I tell you to, try and hit each of the three closest targets in 8 seconds. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 8 seconds to hit each of the three targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3... Go! Be careful. Time's up. Better luck next time. Yeah? Sure. Here, take these. Looks like you're running low. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 8 seconds to hit each of the three targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3... Go! Be careful. You did it! All three targets in 8 seconds. Nice job. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Great job hitting those targets. You definitely surprised me with your speed and composure. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. We've talked about speed and composure. Now we'll go over precision. Oftentimes, you won't be able to get as close to your prey as you'd like, and you'll have to settle with a long shot. However, with such a long shot, it's more than likely that's the only shot you'll be able to take before your prey runs off. If you find yourself in such a situation, then you need to make your shot count. Don't rush your shot. Crouch down, get comfortable, and take aim. Okay, your turn. Try and hit the target way in the back, far behind the other three. Remember to take your time and make your shot count. Nice shot, right on target. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging. Huh? Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. Might want to put away that weapon, unless you plan on using it. We've talked about composure, speed, and precision. Now it's time to use all three at once. I'm warning you now, this challenge will be quite difficult. Just remember everything I've taught you, and you should be able to complete it. It may take you a couple of tries, but that's what practice is all about. When I tell you to, try and hit all four targets in 10 seconds. Here, take these. Looks like you're running low. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3... Go! Hey, watch it! Time's up. Better luck next time. Sure. Here, take these. Looks like you're running low. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready.
Hey, watch it!
1, 2, 3...
Go!
You did it! All four targets in 10 seconds. Nice job. I think I've taught you everything I know. You might even be as good as me now. Kind of scary if I think about it. It was my pleasure. It's not often I get visitors out here, let alone friendly ones. Thanks for sticking around and keeping me company. It was nice to finally meet someone out here who doesn't want to rob you or take off your head. I know it isn't much, but here... take this bow. It was given to me by my family. It's special to me, but brings back too many painful memories. I moved here from Helgen after my family was killed. At the time, I couldn't stand to be around anyone. They all felt sorry for me, and I didn't want them to. It was my problem, not theirs.
Two Imperial drunks who thought they were above the law.
Already did. Part of the reason I'm living out here now. Thanks for offering, though. Don't be like them. Don't feel sorry for me. Remember, composure and speed. You don't need to see your arrow hit before moving on to your next target. Trust your shot is true.
What is it?
Everything's all right?
Try not to judge Valkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
Sure spawns. Handsome man in Valkreath.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. Take a look. Hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me. You need to leave now. Need to leave. You need to leave. You need to leave. You need to leave.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned.
You need to leave.
Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
You need to leave.
And the braggart...
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak. Take a look. I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count. His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
can't take that! Ha! I think you're bleeding!
With your blood.
Thank you.
No more! I yield, I yield!
Yeah!
Thank you.
back down.
Thank you. dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me. Nobody believes me, but I tell you, I saw a dragon.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all.
You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith.
Until next time.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Better get back to cleaning the store. What a mess.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Damn thieves! As if things weren't bad enough!
Thank you.
I've been hunting and fishing. Take a look.
Too late, am I? Quickly, out of the way! Out of the way, I said! Ah, there we go. Some nibbling is still on the line, but nothing worth the effort yet. I can already taste it now. Seared slaughterfish with some potato on the side. Oh, that must be my stomach rumbling again. If there's anything that'll wake this grizzled fisherman up, it's the promise of food. Now, I'd best get back to it, if you wouldn't mind.
Thank you. How can I assist? Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands. This one needs something?
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Damn those Greymane.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Get what's coming to him.
Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. I'll take my leave then.
Not too shabby. Apprentice level work, but solid. Keep at it.
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords. Perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources. You know,
this
if you've got
priority
the aptitude,
now.
You should join
anything
the mages
we can use
college
to fight
in Winterhold.
Dragon or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow. Take a look. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it.